3D character animation is pretty straightforward, until you need to have them throw things, or pick up and put things down, or interact with things, or put things on, or swing around, or ride hover bikes or hoverboards, drive things, and a bunch of other stuff that people usually dread having to animate. Introducing a new animation training series for Lightwave 3D. Common Scenarios for Character Animators is aimed towards the intermediate user who may already have a basic working knowledge of Lightwave's animation functions, but aren't entirely sure as to how to approach problems when it comes to making characters interact with things easily and efficiently. The content in this series is delivered in a project-based, easy-to-follow, step-by-step format designed to provide you with immediate insight into the most rapid workflows available, which can be applied anywhere on any rig in any scene. If you've ever shied away from projects that involve stuff like this or had to rewrite your content to make characters not do things that you might think are too complicated for you to do, well, stop it. And allow me to show you that Lightwave's character animation tools are a force to be reckoned with. Common Scenarios for Character Animators is available right now at liberty3d.com.